It's the tunnel that has a lot of people talking. The FBI is looking for the suspect or suspects behind a hole dug toward a bank in Florida. As Fox News correspondent Phil Keating reports, it was not an overnight project.
A would-be bank heist straight out of Hollywood, or west of Hollywood, Hollywood, Florida. An almost completed tunnel, 50 yards long, running from this cluster of trees underneath a two-lane road right towards the Chase Bank.
I would like to say I saw something like this in movies. However, this hole is so small it's unique.
The FBI so far doesn't know who the gang of would-be bank robbers is. They found a generator, a stool, muddy boots, digging tools, and a homemade ladder, all hidden in the trees and bushes. The tunnel itself is just 2 to 4 feet wide and just about 1 foot below the street. And that's the huge flaw in the plan. A driver on the street hit this pothole. Turns out that wasn't a pothole, but a chunk of street collapsing into the tunnel, revealing it all. No cash was stolen since the diggers of the tunnel had yet to make it inside the bank. Police say they were also using pickaxes and a wagon to haul out the dirt. Since the entrance to the tunnel is hidden by the cluster of trees, all of the digging and dirt removal was easily concealed. The tunnel was headed in the direction of the drive-through ATMs and the bank building itself. At this point, the FBI is just not sure which was the tunnel digger's ultimate destination. In Miami, Phil Keating, Fox News.